Africa love, baby. Africa love. Today I want to talk to Mother Bio and Kwame. Mr. President, all waiting you they wait for, or all the goodness what you feel say you don't do inside this 5 years. I think say time don't reach for let you reap all the bad things the way you don't do. Number one, I dey call on everybody where they are APC for standby and ready. Mother Bio wants war now with country. And if you want war, so be it. People they don't struggle from Pakabain time to Aneskoroma, then don't maintain peace and democracy in our country. Mother Bio don't come, it jeopardize with constitution. It take the democracy where Sierra Leoneans they be they enjoy. And now, it connive with the judiciary where the dictator, parliamentarians the way the dictator, speaker of the house where it control, for bring war in our country. But we not say other time, if Mother Bio, you try this trip, what you want, you go get them. We all can recall Fatima Bio say, a man they go unopposed. I no want to see election, presidential election will not get opposition, but try on this trip. So I call on everybody when are APC, everybody when are APC, and peaceful Sierra Leoneans them for ready for come out for let this democracy team up. If Mother Bio say it will stop this convention, wherefore up in this trip, or the judiciary will stop this convention, we they take over the streets. And this trip, not to PPP, not to Africa love, but APC people them go come out, the opposition go come out, and Sierra Leoneans them, we want this country for go before, go come out. The people want peace, the people need change. Mother Bio, you forgo. Sarah Craig, Africa love, Sisu. It's Africa love.